temperatures in the 60s. The vulnerable UV index is at a 10, which is very high.
This report is sponsored by Taco Bell. Taco Bell's nacho fries return in a story about a young man who makes it big singing about Mexican spices and warm nacho cheese sauce. But nothing good lasts forever, so go get nacho fries today. Now serving for a limited time at a Taco Bell near you.
Now trending on KFI AM 640.
LA Rams head coach Sean McVay has not engaged to model girlfriend Veronica Komen. Dog the Bounty Hunter's wife, Beth Chapman, is in a medically induced coma after cancer treatment at a hospital in Hawaii. Tune into KFI to find out what daredevil Nick Walenda is planning to do in Times Square today.
24-hour news, more snakes.